World's most luxurious hotels for affluent travelers. Luxury is defined as a state of exceptional comfort and lavish living. If you're planning a special event, seeking ideas for a once-in-a-lifetime vacation, looking for instances of opulent hotel renovations you can do, or anything in between, we've got you covered. This is the reason we've compiled a list of the top 20 hotels in the globe that will knock your socks off. Number 20, Atlantis Paradise Island, the Bahamas. Atlantis Paradise Island, a 141-acre waterscape and one of the most opulent hotels in the Bahamas, was constructed as a monument to the fabled Lost City, but their Royal Towers Ridge Suite, which is located on the 23rd floor, truly pulls out the stops in terms of luxury. It includes a grand piano, twin entertainment centers, a formal dining room with a 22-carat gold chandelier, whirlpool tubs, and more. It also has 10 luxurious rooms with 12-foot ceilings and full-length windows. A permanent staff of 7 people is on hand to accommodate all your wants and needs. Number 19, Zemi Beach House Anguilla. This sumptuous retreat raises the bar for barefoot luxury as the most recent jewel in Anguilla's long line of luxurious upmarket resorts. The beachfront design flows beautifully into the aqua sea, enabling nature's breathtaking sight to be the star. It is strategically positioned in the middle of one of the best strips of pure white sand in the world. The on-site spa, a recreated old Thai rice house, is out of this world. And glam suites come with dipping pools. They also have a fantastic rum bar, and in their stunning glassed-in infinity pool, you can even take mermaid or merman lessons, complete with tail. Number 18, the Westin Excelsior Rome in Italy. The Westin Excelsior Rome, which opened its doors in 1906, has a distinguished history in the Via Veneto neighborhood. The Villa La Cupola Suite, which just had a $7 million refurbishment, is their piece de resistance, despite the fact that the majority of their rooms are reasonably priced. This renowned luxury cocoon is the biggest suite in Italy and takes up 2 entire floors. It is a perennial choice for individuals who believe that money is no object because it is furnished in the grand old style with contemporary high-tech devices, hand-frescoed cathedral-style domes, its own private fitness area, sauna, steam bath, and jacuzzi, as well as a formal dining room. Number 17, the Boulders, Arizona, USA. At the Boulders, one of the world's most opulent hotels and a well-regarded golf and spa resort, the fancy decor is left to Mother Nature because it is hard to compete with the breathtakingly strange 12-million-year-old rock formations. Ultimate natural rejuvenation is promised at their huge spa property, which spans 1,300 acres of the Sonoran Desert and its 2 world-class golf courses. For celebrities looking for privacy, there is also an ultra-private gated villa retreat. Our customer is among the wealthiest in the world, but we're not authorized to talk about who our VIP guests are until they're deceased, says PR representative Deborah Bridges. Number 16, Mandarin Oriental Hong Kong. The well-known flagship resort in the center of Hong Kong offers visitors a warm retreat from the city's bustle. The 501 guest rooms and suites at Mandarin Oriental Hong Kong enjoy excellent views of the city's skyline and Victoria Harbor, while the Mandarin Suites entertaining area has balconies that run the full length of it on 2 sides for unmatched views. The Mandarin Oriental is unquestionably one of the most opulent hotels in the world because it combines traditional service with a modern, streamlined design, fantastic food, and cutting-edge amenities. The location attracts both leisure and business tourists with its superior business amenities and comfortable accommodation settings. Number 15, the Inn at Little Washington, Virginia. The Inn at Little Washington offers an exquisite gastronomic experience in a more sedate atmosphere. The Inn, which offers 24 rooms, suites, and cottages, is situated in a peaceful community in the foothills of the Blue Ridge Mountains. Even though the furnishings are large, they are nevertheless charming and cozy. Although the surroundings and lodging are serene and immaculate, the food is the unmistakable lure of this establishment. Virginia's only three-star Michelin restaurant is located at the inn. Chef Patrick O'Connell's establishment is renowned for its inventive, uncomplicated food that highlights individual ingredients and makes the most of the fresh bounty of the Mid-Atlantic region. For dinners that have been called excellent in every way, guests keep coming back. Number 14. Aqualina Resort, Miami, USA. There is no better resort in Miami than the Aqualina. If your definition of luxury includes pricey automobiles, the building houses the largest collection of privately owned Rolls-Royces, found at a single hotel in the entire world. Additionally, if you reserve their Grand Deluxe 3-bedroom oceanfront suite for 3 or more nights, you'll get access to a Rolls-Royce Ghost for the rest of your stay. The hotel features 3 oceanfront pools, outdoor living room seating areas, and top-notch restaurants in addition to its high-speed services. The 54 rooms and 44 suites also include extra-large floor plans and outdoor terraces created by Miami designer Isabel Tragash to provide visitors with an unforgettable sense of luxury. Number 13. Four Seasons Private Islands, Maldives. Having your own marquee island is the epitome of luxury. The epitome of hidden opulence is the Four Seasons Maldives at Boava. The island has a beach house with 7 opulent apartments that can accommodate up to 22 people. To ensure that our visitors are at ease and comfortable, no money has been spared. A specialized 24-hour security force, a staff of 28, and the 62-foot private luxury yacht, Boava Summer, are all available exclusively to guests. Number 12. Marquee Los Cabos, Mexico. A quiet haven that blends in beautifully with its surroundings is Marquee Los Cabos. The resort's design, local artists' work of art on display, and architecture all work together to make it feel like a second home to its visitors. You can find everything you need at this all-inclusive, adults-only resort in Mexico. Together, the world-class spa, serene infinity pools, elegant restaurants, and dedicated guest services produce an experience that will undoubtedly leave a lasting impression. The Marquee Los Cabos provides exclusive casitas in addition to opulent suites. There are numerous facilities in these little houses, such as rooftop patios, gardens, and plunge pools. Additionally, because of its oceanfront location, they provide visitors with a beautiful view of Cabo's sunsets. Number 11. Titanic Mardan Palace, Turkey. The Titanic Mardan Palace is the only place to go for all-inclusive luxury on the Mediterranean coast. At this expansive Turkish estate, visitors may enjoy more than 30 dining options, a championship golf course, water sports, entertainment opportunities, and a top-notch spa. This resort caters to families seeking a luxurious vacation, unlike some luxury options that are only for adults. The resort's youngest visitors will no doubt enjoy the 5-acre pool complex and enormous kids club with a playground and splash bar. The Titanic Mardan Palace has a unique architectural style. It pays homage to 4 of Istanbul's most famous monuments, with the enormous Dolmabahçe lobby taking center stage. With its 5-story glass ceiling and grand staircase, it creates the feeling of an opulent palace. Number 10. La Réserve Paris, France. Ranked as Europe's top hotel by Americans, La Réserve France, according to News and World Report, is a chic and opulent hotel that combines vintage style with contemporary flair. 2 restaurants, a pool, a spa, a library, and even a secret smoking room are among the luxurious amenities and privileges offered by the property in a quaint location. The rooms feature antique writing desks, linens embroidered with visitors' initials, and TVs that are concealed behind antique mirrors to retain the opulent ambience. In keeping with its history, the home also has a well-stocked wine cellar with over 1,500 bottles of wine. Number 9. Royal Malawane, South Africa. A magnificent game reserve in South Africa's Greater Kruger National Park, Royal Malawane is one of the top hotels in the world for safari enthusiasts. This safari resort, which boasts one of the best guide teams in Africa, is a great place to start viewing the big five game animals. A luxurious spa is available, complete with a heated lap pool, steam room, and gym. Private casitas are used for the treatments at the Royal Malawian Bush Spa, which uses Healing Earth, a South African product. Dine in solitude in your suite or in the bush tent beneath shimmering lanterns. There is a large wine and whiskey list as well as a kosher compliant cuisine. Number 8. Taj Lake Palace, India. The Taj Lake Palace has a distinguished past and is one of India's most well-known floating hotels. The building, which was first known as Jagniwa's Palace, was ordered by Prince Maharana Jagat Singh and finished in 1746. The Taj Lake Palace Hotel boasts a spectacular position on Lake Pichola in Udaipur and was immortalized in the James Bond film Octopussy. There are 4 restaurants, 65 guest rooms, and 18 grand suites. The hotel has its very own Jiva Spa boat and is well known for its spa services. On the wooden ship, you can reserve Indian-style aromatherapy treatments. Number 7. Kamalaya Koh Samui, Thailand. Luxury isn't usually associated with lavish furnishings and lavish decor. At the Kamalaya Retreat, luxury and wellness are intrinsically interwoven. On arrival, guests are welcomed with signature mocktails and given the opportunity to design their ideal wellness experience during a one-on-one session. Throughout their whole stay, guests enjoy a seamless fusion of professional-led gym sessions, specialty spa treatments, and gourmet healthy cuisine. There is no better location for Kamalaya. The complex is perched on a sizable hill with a view of a tranquil lagoon and a white sand beach, and all of the structures blend in with the surrounding jungle. A meditation cave, swings that span over the river, and rooms with private plunge pools are just a few of the peaceful hidden delights that await guests. The once-in-a-lifetime experience is lauded by visitors, and they often express their want to come back again. Number 6. The Ritz-Carlton Wolfsburg, Germany. You're in for a pleasant surprise if your idea of luxury doesn't typically involve vistas of a car factory. The 5-star Ritz-Carlton Wolfsburg is surrounded by cutting-edge architecture, design, art, and cuisine, and it is located within the Volkswagen Autostad theme park. In the rooms and suites, floor-to-ceiling windows with views of the Autostadt or the former Volkswagen plant contrast with the modern, minimalist design. The 2-bedroom black-and-white suite is the star of the show because it has a pool table, a fireplace in the living room, and a steam shower and other luxurious amenities. A floating outdoor swimming pool in the port basin, an organically focused spa, and a 3-star Michelin restaurant Aqua with modern European cuisine are other hotel facilities and features. Number 5. Emirates Palace, Abu Dhabi, United Arab Emirates. Emirates Palace, which was built for about $3 billion, features 394 rooms and suites, 40 meeting and conference rooms, a beach with white sand, numerous pools and fountains, a luxurious spa, marble from 13 different nations and more than 1,000 crystal chandeliers. It resembles a little pleasure fortification and is home to the Middle East's most prominent marina construction. Royalty or those who wish to feel like it can indulge in one of the several palace suites, each with opulent settings, befitting an old-school sultan and enough contemporary conveniences to impress today's top businessmen. Number 4. The Palms, Las Vegas, USA. On the Las Vegas Strip, there are many luxurious hotels to select from, but the Palms is famous for its infamous high-rolling ambience. The penthouse suites at the Palms are built with partying in mind and have hosted some of the most illustrious events Las Vegas has ever seen. The hotel offers luxury and style to fit every preference, including penthouses, villas, and themed suites. Consider the 2-story Sky Villa as an illustration. This 8,500-square-foot sanctuary has a 17-seat bar, fitness center, massage room, game area, private pool overlooking the lights of Vegas, and much more. It is about as opulent and distinctive as a hotel room can be. The Hardwood Suite, a 10,000-square-foot themed arena with a private basketball court, professional locker room, pool table, whiskey lounge, and 11 televisions is another option, and that's only the start. Number 3, The Plaza, New York City, USA. The Plaza has hosted international leaders, diplomats, captains of industry, Broadway stars, and Hollywood aristocracy since its opening in 1907 and has since become a symbol of New York. However, it is much more than just a historical building. The Plaza goes above and beyond to provide visitors with a distinctive and opulent experience. Consider the Tower Room, which has a striking 23-foot exposed brick turret ceiling, or the Fitzgerald Suite King, which was created as a homage to Jazz Age F. Scott Fitzgerald by Oscar-winning designer Catherine Martin. Fitzgerald Scott. Of course, it would be impossible to overlook the hotel's varied culinary options, which are highlighted by the Rose Club. This iconic location is luxury at its finest, complete with plush lounge seating and a variety of unique cocktails. Number 2. Rancho Valencia Resort and Spa, California, USA. Rancho Valencia Resort and Spa, located amid Southern California's undulating hills, provides a luxurious retreat. Rancho Valencia is the ideal location to explore Southern California because of its famous tennis program, cutting-edge food, restorative spa, and year-round ideal environment. The facility finished a $30 million restoration in 2013, which included completely new dining and bar areas, guest casitas with hand-painted tiles and unique furnishings, and significant upgrades to the spa and fitness center. Visitors adore the scenic location amidst the grooves and feel transported to a Mediterranean home, even though they are only a short drive from San Diego. And at number 1, Burj Al Arab, Dubai. Since it initially opened its doors in 1999, the Burj Al Arab has frequently been referred to as the first 7-star hotel or the most opulent hotel in the world. Although the company does not characterize itself in this manner, it is simple to understand why others do. The Burj Al Arab, an all-suite hotel with 28 double stories and 202 luxurious duplexes of 1,830 to 8,396 square feet, was constructed on a man-made island off the shore of Dubai's pristine sandy beaches. Each suite features several distinctive first-class extras, such as a wide range of complimentary Hermes products, a pillow menu with 17 choices, and a bath menu, as well as a butler on hand to explain the various options. 6 high-end restaurants, a rooftop helipad, a Rolls-Royce airport shuttle, and walls covered in 24-karat gold leaf are just a few of the opulent amenities the hotel offers to gratify even the strangest travelers. The hotel's dhow-shaped design and architecture are as distinctive as they come. They can be seen from great distances. The 24-karat gold iPads that visitors get upon arrival, which are preloaded with access to all guest amenities and hotel information, are also available if that isn't enough luxury for you. Happy exploring! Please like and click that subscribe button, ring the notification bell, and share this video with your travel buddies. Till next time, safe travels!